Thion the Wraith, Ritlock Brimstone sent me.
Ah, my old friend Ritlock. He must want to ask one last thing from me before I die.
Not quite. He and I both want you to join my warband and leave dying till much, much later. Come with me and start a new life.
New beginnings are for the young. I'm old, and I only have one thing left to do. Slash Warmaster Kalar's throat.
Unless you can put down a ghost for good, Warmaster Kalar will just come back again.
My comrades howl for justice from their shallow graves. I'm not leaving here without evening the score.
Then we'll purify his crypt in their honor. If you survive, you join us. If not...
Then I'll come back as a ghost myself and keep killing these Ascalonian devils forever and ever.
I've heard of you. You're a soldier, just like me. Only I'm much handsomer.
Sorry, Maverick, was it? Don't recall ever hearing the name before, but I've been busy.
That's all right. When I'm your age, I'll forget important things too.
Like those ash maggots, but we can avoid some fights if we stay low.
Charging never seems to work. bring her. Don't tell her, so do I.
It's your lucky day, ghosts. You get to be killed by me.
Maybe now my brothers and sisters can find rest in the mists.
You silenced Charr. They'll find satisfaction in that.
Maybe this old cuss has a few fights left in him. You still have room in your ranks?
I do. Welcome to the Warband. Done.